Okay, guys, do not try this at home. These are dangerous. But if you're stupid enough to mess around with them, you could make useful stuff out of them. It's been removed.